my wife was raised by a chef, and we ate really well before we had kids, and since we've had kids, we have very plain meals. We've learned to offer options to our kids in terms of food and give kind of the, I'm hungry and I want the same thing that I always have. It's like, okay, well, what about also having a little cucumber or orange or crackers and giving options of something else that you might try outside of the normal, because we want to give them an experience of the broader scope of what food could be. If the kids don't like it the first time or the 10th time, you know, still an option for them to try, and if not, then they can have the plain pasta and we'll have the pasta with the sauce. One of the things that I really love to do with my kids to help give them a sense of the world of food and how important it is for us with food is to invite them into the kitchen with me when I'm cooking. My wife does most of the cooking because I'm at work and she's home with the kids often, but when I get a chance, I'll invite them in. And one of the things that my son and I have gotten really good at doing together is making pancakes. Once we mix the batter together, he pours some into his bowl and he makes his own pancakes. And it's really cool to see, because he's very clear that those are his pancakes. He has a separate plate that he puts his pancakes on, and I cook pancakes for the rest of the family. And it's very cool to watch his ownership of that. And sometimes he'll want to share one of his pancakes with his mom or his sister, and he'll offer it to them like this divine offering, like this is something I've created from nothing. But we do want to eat together, and having something that the kids have created that they want to share with us that we also want to eat is pretty cool. Those are a few stories. See you on any more?